out of it beyond all doubt. Limping, he's trying to run again, but it's hopeless. So the Olympic 1500 meters final will be without the world record holder. No doubt, he's trying to run on, but no hope of catching him. Well, you've got to keep clear of trouble, and he was doing that at the back, but he still managed to get involved. Kano leading now for Kenya. Ekman of Sweden coming up on the inside. Del Buono of Italy on the outside, just as the East Germans there. Dixon of New Zealand too. Ryan desperately trying to get with him. But all he'll get today is enormous sympathy from this vast crowd. So it's Kano now for Kenya. Dixon of New Zealand, just as East Germany. Del Buono of Italy, Ekman of Sweden. The four qualifying places between them. And Kano's looking around to see if he's safe. Dixon's with him. They're sure to qualify. Justus of East Germany third, Ekman Sweden fourth, and those are the qualifiers. Del Buono run out of it, and the crowd stand up now in tribute, really, to Jim Ryun, racing home. But he came for this, finished flat on his face, the world record holder losing the chance of a medal that he's worked for so long. And that's genuine sympathy from Kano. He'll get no pleasure, really, from running in that final without Ryun. And Ryun indicating that he's choked.